Hello guys, this is Nilesh Kamble from windowsitexperts.com, and in this video we are going to see how to find organizational properties with a PowerShell. So to find the properties of the organizational unit, we have to use PowerShell command. There are two liner command, and we are going to use it in Windows Server 2012 R2. If you do not have a Windows Server 2012 R2 access, or if you are using RSAT and would like to know how to install it on Windows 10 computer, how to access Active Directory from Windows 10 computer, you can find the video in the I button above. So let's go ahead and get started. Suppose we want to retrieve the properties of the organizational unit, and we have to use a PowerShell for it, because from the GUI console you cannot get all the properties of the organizational unit. We can get creation date, modification date, but there are multiple properties what we want to retrieve we can only get with the help of PowerShell. So let's go ahead and use the PowerShell command to retrieve the properties of users OU. So to go ahead, first of all, make sure you enable advanced features from the view menu. Just right click on the users and go to properties and go to attribute editor, and in the distinguished name just copy this, because we are going to use this DN in the PowerShell command. So we are going to open PowerShell from here. Right click on the PowerShell icon and open it with run as administrator. So we have open PowerShell with run as administrator. First of all, we have to use variable to retrieve the value. So this is the command what we are going to use in this video. This is the variable and this is the command what will help us to retrieve the properties of the organizational unit. So we are going to use it, we are going to store it, this value, into this variable. Organizational unit is a variable, and now we are going to retrieve all the properties of the organizational unit. So this is a variable, and by giving a pipe we are giving a command that is format hyphen list star. Star is for retrieving all the data whichever stored in the organizational unit variable. So we are going to do enter. Once enter, you can see all the properties are listed over here. We can also export this properties into notepad, that we can give pipe and out hyphen file, then use the path. Suppose I have created one folder in the C drive, that is a test and ou.txt. So this will create one notepad in the test folder, and let's see. So this is the notepad. We can double click on it and you can see the properties of organizational unit. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, please hit that like button, subscribe to my channel and share among your friends. Thanks and bye bye. And yes, don't forget to enable notifications by clicking on that bell icon. So thanks and bye bye.